Jalen Green, shooting guard at 6'5", isang Filipino-American. Well, most of us kilala natin dahil bumisita ito sa Pilipinas para sa Chooks to Go NBTC League at naglaro para sa Filipino-American team. Ito yung grassroots program which supports the development of the Filipino high school basketball players. Moving forward, ating kumustahin naman ang ranking ni Jalen Green sa Amerika. Well, pinag-aagawan ito ng maraming NCAA teams but opted to skip college basketball to play for the NBA G League. And as most of us know, mag-teammate po si Kai Sotto and Jalen Green sa select team. Hindi pa naman nagsisimula ang bagong season ng G League pero abangan natin ang culminating season ng select team featuring various young prospects na dumiretso sa nasabing liga. Going back kay Jalen Green, hindi basta-bastang kalibre na player ito guys. One of the top prospects para sa NBA draft sa 2021. Well, base sa mock draft sa iba't ibang sports website gaya ng ESPN, inilagay nila si Jalen Green at the third pick. NBA draft room naman predicts that Jalen Green to be picked at number 2. Meanwhile, draftsite.com predicted Jalen Green to be picked at number 4. Kita nyo guys kung anong klaseng player itong Philam na ito? Well, diretsuhin ko na kayo guys. For now, hindi eligible itong mag-play as a local para sa Philippine National Team or yan ay ang Gilas Pilipinas for FIBA sanctioned tournaments dahil hindi ito nakasecure ng Philippine passport before turning at the age of 16. Yan ay ang passport eligibility rule ng FIBA. And nasabi ko pala na for now kasi SBP or ang Samahang Basketbolista ng Pilipinas is doing its best para ma-appeal ang kaso na gaya nito. Kagaya nilang ni Jordan Clarkson. Kung naalala nyo guys, si Clarkson ay nakalaro para sa Gilas sa Asian Games Basketball Tournament. Pero wala siya kung FIBA Sanctioned Games gaya ng FIBA World Cup and FIBA Asian Championship. Pero late din naglabas ng statement si Jalen Green na kahit man sa eligibility rule na yan ng FIBA ay nais pa rin niyang makalaro para sa bayan ng kanyang ina. Pakinggan natin ang statement ni Jalen Green tungkol dyan.
It could be a possibility. Now, I've been asked that a lot of times. I went to the Philippines twice in the past 4 years, and I've got that question over I don't know how many times. But it could be a possibility. I don't really know at this point in time. I have played for USA. I've won gold medals with USA, so I'm not sure it could happen. It, only time will tell at this point.
Well, masasabi nating easier said than done para makalaro siya sa ating pambansang kupunan. But the good side is proud sa kanyang Filipino heritage si Jalen Green at willing maglaro para sa ating bayan. Kailangan sana natin ang kalibre na kagaya ni Jalen. For the time being, let us hope and support Jalen na masasabi nating isang kabayan para sa kanyang tagumpay lalo na in the future as an NBA player. Guys, kung bago po kayo sa channel na to, please subscribe and hit that notification bell button na rin para hindi nyo malampasan ang mga bagong uploads ko. And kung nagustuhan yung video nito, paki-press the like button na rin para full pack ang suporta nyo sa aking channel. And until my next video, ingat mo kayo palagi mga bro, mga chong, and mga pare ko dyan. God bless! Thank you.